Ladies and gentlemen, to conclude our ceremony, most of these men and women have never met each other, and yet, tonight, they are bonded together on stage. For most, this is the only public recognition that they will ever receive for their willingness to serve. As they get ready to rejoin their families, let's show them how we feel about them one more time with a round of heartfelt applause. Rushmore, we hope you had a great night. For our service members on stage, thank you so much for your willingness to serve. We can't thank you enough. Thank you again. I hope you all have a great night. Safe travels home. Thanks.